Water Resources Minister Letpa Haukip inspected the banks of the Jiri River at Jiribam. During the inspection, the minister assured that the department will consider constructions of retaining walls of the river in Manipur side in the near future. The inspection was also joined by other ministers, including Deputy Chief Minister. The team first went to the Lengang Pokpi area of the district and later at the Ningxing Khun. In addition to the inspection of the river in the said two areas, the team also stopped by at the district WR office at the Lengang Pokpi to know about the current situation of the office premises and discuss about what steps and project could be developed. It may be mentioned that Jiri River is the only river that runs through the newly created Jiribam district, and it remained an important river as it marks the boundary between Manipur and its neighboring state Assam.